boys, I think it's time we teach Weaselbee how to respect his superiors.
I hope you don't mean yourself.
How dare you talk to me? Filthy little mudblood. Who is that?